Hi, how to fix missing files in Fall Guys. Let's get started. First, close the game. If it didn't stop, open the task manager by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape buttons. Go to Steam Client Web Helper and end it. Now go to Properties, Local Files, verify integrity of game files, and wait it. Now open the game. And voila, it's fixed. Don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming content on Epic Games Launcher. See you there.